Quarterbacks this year will be Will Shepard and Josh Phipps. Both will be seniors. I think their potential is there to be a good high school quarterback. They're just a lot of inexperience, so if they can grow up fast, we can have a lot of fun with them. Halfback is going to be Tyler Woods. Tyler will, you know, hopefully be able to pick up where he left off the last couple years. We need a big year out of Tyler if we're going to, you know, do the things that we have hopes and aspirations for. He's going to have to be a big part of it. Lord willing, he can do that. And Hayden Sutphin at fullback could be as good or better than anybody in the conference as a tandem coming back. And there might be one person that might be a little better in one of those positions, but having two guys, both being seniors, you know, our expectations for them are high. They need to play well for us to play well. Josh Phipps is going to probably start for us at the split end. We'll probably rotate in Bryson Mossdettler some. They run well. They got good hands. They've got some experience from last year. Phipps a little bit more than others. But one of the things that I want to see us improve on is our blocking at wide receiver. Those two guys have shown a lot of improvement, and I believe we'll do a real good job this year. Our returning preseason All-State offensive lineman is Ben Pierce. Ben's going to be a three-year starter now for us. He's got great feet. He's strong. He's smart. Gosh, he's got probably about a 4.5 GPA. Wow. He's wanting to be an engineer, and he's kind of the one that helps make everything go for us up front, and he has to. Other offensive lineman, Dewey Kilby at right guard. He's one of our wrestlers from our state championship wrestling team. And the right tackle is going to be Ethan Sheets. Ethan was an all-conference honorable mention player last year as a sophomore. He's just a junior. My left guard is Weston Lovett. He went from tight end into guard. He's got as good a feet as anybody around. One of the things I think is going to be an advantage for our offensive line that I haven't had too many, maybe two or three times in my 29 years, is they all run really well. In this type of offense, when we're pulling a lot and some misdirection and trapping and kicking out, and those kind of guys are invaluable. And the left tackle is Blake Reed. I'm real proud of him. He's stepped up quite a bit, so hopefully he'll continue that and have a healthy year for him.
We're going to be pretty solid up front this year. We had all the back from last year and did a great job. Ben Pierce is a senior. He's got nose guard for us. He's done an outstanding job. He's big and strong, quick. Austin Bear is one of our defensive tackles. He's a junior. He started last year for us as a sophomore and really did a great job. He's big and quick. Ethan Sheets is another kid that's a junior that started for us last year as a sophomore, and he can be a beast sometimes. He's big, strong, fast. Linebackers, we got three returning. We base out of a 3-5, and three of our starting five are back from last year, although two of them started at one position. We alternate them at possessions. Matt Lane starts at one of our outside backers. Mossdettler's at our other outside backer. Like I said, he and Matt split time last year, and they're both going to be starting for us. Mossdettler does a great job. He's not an extremely big kid, but he's got decent size, but he's got a big heart. Our other starter back from last year is Weston Lovett. He plays our middle backer, stack backer sometimes. He alternates those positions. And then if we get into a situation where we go down into our 4-4 look, he's the guy that walks down. He also plays some defensive end for us. Our two stack backers, as is what we call them, is Tyler Woods. You know, he's our tailback, and he's got to run the ball, and now he's got to play some defense too. And you know, we'll do some alternating with him because of that fact. Our other linebacker is Hayden Sutphin, and he's our fullback. Mm-hmm. So, and then last year, like I said, those guys didn't play a lot because we had the luxury of two platooning, and they were offensive players. Now this year, they got to be defensive players. Secondary, we really only have one kid returning from last year, and that's Josh Phipps, and he's really an outstanding cover corner. Mm-hmm. Another kid that we had that started for us as a sophomore in the secondary, but we moved him last year to linebacker. This year, we got to move him back to corner, and that's Will Shepard. You know, and again, he's got to play both ways. He's our starting quarterback, and he's also going to start at one of our corners. Our free safety position is one of our question marks. We had a great kid last year in Chase Vaught. You know, he was preseason All-State last year, and you know, when you graduate a kid like that, it's not easy to replace. But we've got a kid that's there right now that's doing a pretty good job, Cody Nichols. Coach Harris is our special teams coach, and he has done a great job. He took it over last year and did a great job. We used to really have problems on our coverage, on our kickoff coverage. We're a whole lot better there. We're getting some good kids on our cover team. Bryson Mossdettler is our kicker. He does an excellent job. He's really got some good range. He kicks extra points, field goals, and kicks off the tee.